Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld. I'm a Miami car accident personal injury attorney. I'm joined today by my son, Nori. Nori, what's the question of the day?
The question is, because of the coronavirus, since you can't really go to the courthouse anymore and you don't have trial, what have you guys been doing?
That's a great question. Actually, the federal courthouse is open, and we've been filing lawsuits. We filed several lawsuits last week. We'll file another lawsuit this week against the major cruise lines. We're still actively representing people. We have hearings in federal court. Some of the magistrates now are using Zoom, so we are actually Zoom hearing. We did depositions. We had a deposition yesterday of an expert in a slip and fall case against Carnival. The expert testified for several hours. Our lawyer, Matt Hayashi, attended the deposition remotely, and Carnival's lawyer took the deposition remotely. So cases are still moving, but I haven't seen a jury since the coronavirus. Jury trials have been postponed until the summer, but cases are still moving along. During this downtime, when I'm not in front of a judge and a jury, we've been working hard on our processes and our procedures in our office. We've been spending a lot of time fine-tuning our case management software, fine-tuning our systems, trying to become more effective, more efficient, more productive, and maintain sanity. Now, I'm in the office every single day with you, and I appreciate you coming. But the rest of our staff is working remotely from their homes, from secure locations, from Gainesville to Hialeah to Kendall. All of them are online. We talk with each other all day long. We use now Zoom and Google Chat, so we are still communicating with each other so well, in fact, I'm actually contemplating that when this horrible virus ends, whether we all need to have offices together. I mean, I will always need an office because, as you know, that's how I work. I have to have an office. I have to put a suit and tie on and shave every day to think and act like a lawyer. But a lot of people don't. A lot of people, I guess, even in our own team, can practice law in their pajamas from the comfort of their couch. I don't know how they do it, but they do it, and they're doing it efficiently, productively, zealously, ethically, and I'm quite proud of them. So that's what's going on.
Interesting.
Yep. So I also appreciate, Nori, I know that you'd rather be in college right now. You've been spending your mornings with me here at the office. What have you been doing since the pandemic?
Well, I've been focusing personal interests, and I've been also working on the podcast that we started recently.
Tell them about the podcast.
So the podcast is called Trust Me, I'm a Lawyer podcast, and it was started about a few weeks ago, and we've already had roughly 5 episodes done. And we basically talk to lawyers from many different fields and discuss specific things that are either relevant to the coronavirus, legally speaking, and also just talking about their area of law and how people can learn about that. And beyond that, I've been working on my own music production, which is, there's a link in the description for that as well.
Yeah.
Hopefully
you're studying too, right?
Yeah, and schoolwork.
Okay, good.
So yeah, just working on a number of things, staying, you know, focusing on myself.
Well, I'm proud of everything you're doing. I'm particularly proud of the podcast that you're doing. If people want to see it and watch it, how can they check it out?
So the podcast can be found on Instagram, YouTube, soon iTunes, SoundCloud, and Facebook. And basically, it's just search Trust Me, I'm a Lawyer podcast on any of those platforms.
Trust Me, I'm a Lawyer podcast.com?
No, on any of the platforms.
So you don't have a website yet?
Not yet.
All right, so I guess that's your next project this week, is to create a website.
Correct.
All right, great. Great question, Nori. And congratulations. I'm very proud of you.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching our video. Please be sure to subscribe to the Aronfeld Trilawyers channel by clicking subscribe above. Be sure also to check out some of our other videos below.